ProTow has 80 car auctions every 2 weeks on towlot.com.
We're getting at least double to triple the amount of money that we were getting on live auctions.
With towlot.com, it frees up manpower, it frees up our weekend.
Place your next auction on towlot.com. Welcome to American Towman TV. American Towman TV.
Hi, I'm Emily Oz with American Towman TV, and this is Tow Industry Week. Here's what's making the towing news headlines across the country right now.
A New Hampshire case involving a dispute over a towed vehicle has been heard by the U.S. Supreme Court. The court will decide whether federal trucking laws trump state consumer protection laws. The case involves a car left in an apartment spot by a tenant who suffered a heart attack. The car was towed when it was not moved during a winter parking ban and then sat in the storage lot for 2 months. Storage fees for the car amounted to nearly $3,000. During the impasse, the tow company took ownership of the car and sold it. The man sued under the Consumer Protection Act. The case ended up in the New Hampshire Supreme Court, which ruled in the customer's favor. The attorney for the tow company appealed, citing federal trucking laws.
Well, it's about whether or not a set of state rules that Mr. Pelkey is seeking to enforce in this case will be overridden by a federal statute.
A decision from the U.S. Supreme Court is expected in June.